Hello there, we're delighted to welcome you aboard this Thomas Cook Airlines flight. We'd like to take this opportunity to demonstrate important safety features of this aircraft. Please give us your full attention for just a few moments, even if you fly often. Check that all your hand luggage is securely placed under the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker with the heaviest items at the back. Emergency exit seat rows and aisles must be kept clear at all times. Be careful when opening overhead lockers as contents may fall out. To fasten your seat belt, push the two sections of the belt together and pull the belt tight. To open the belt, just lift the flap. As turbulence can occur unexpectedly, seat belts should be fastened whenever you are seated and kept visible. If seat belt signs are illuminated, please return to your seat and fasten your seat belt. On Thomas Cook Airlines, permitted electronic devices may be used in flight mode. This is a no-smoking flight, which also prohibits the use of e-cigarettes. Smoking is not permitted anywhere on the aircraft, including the toilets. This aircraft has 8 emergency exits, 4 on each side of the aircraft. They are located front, mid and rear of the cabin and are marked with the word exit. Take a moment to locate the exit closest to you and be aware that your nearest exit may be behind you. In the event of reduced visibility, floor lighting and illuminated signs will lead you to the exits. To open the exit doors, move the handle in the direction of the arrow. Opening the exits in an emergency will automatically inflate the evacuation slides. If necessary, some slides can be disconnected from the aircraft and used as rafts. Should an evacuation be required, leave all hand luggage behind and remove high-heeled shoes. The cabin is pressurized during the flight. In the unlikely event of a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically from the panel above you. Pull down firmly on the mask to start the flow of oxygen and place it over your nose and mouth. Adjust by pulling on the elastic bands on both sides. Put on your own mask before helping others. A controlled descent will take place to a lower altitude where oxygen masks are no longer required. Your life vest is located under your seat. If instructed, remove the life vest from the pouch and place it over your head. Pass the strap around your waist and fasten the buckle. To tighten, pull on the strap. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft. When leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling sharply downwards on the red toggle. If necessary, the vest can be inflated or topped up by blowing into the mouthpiece. To attract attention, a whistle is provided along with a light which automatically illuminates on contact with water. If directed by the crew to adopt the brace position, make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened low on your hips. Ensure your knees are bent and feet are firmly on the floor, slightly apart. Depending on where you are sitting, you should either lean forward, placing your hands against the seat back in front of you and rest your forehead on your hands, or place your head on your knees and grasp the back of your thighs. You'll find additional information on the safety card located in your seat pocket, which we recommend you study prior to takeoff. We are almost ready to depart. Please ensure that your seatbelt is tightly fastened, your seat is in the upright position, the armrests are down, your tray table is folded away, and your window blind is open. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy this flight with Thomas Cook Airlines.